This is our first Father's Day without you. We all miss you. Ibang pakiramdam na walang tumatawag o nangungulit sa amin. Totoo kang naging haligi ng aming tahanan. At pinamana mo sa amin ang pinaka-importanteng biyaya sa lahat, ang isang magandang edukasyon. You were our greatest supporter, but also our biggest critic, holding us to very high standards, which you also held against yourself. You were tough on us, but never without reason and never without care, and never without a desire to see us excel, to become the best that we can be. Ganyan din ang pangarap mo para sa bansa. Kaya ka nagtrabaho para bawat bata ay makapag-aral, para bawat miyembro ng pamilya ay pwedeng magpagamot tuwing nagkakasakit, para gumanang buhay para sa ating mga lolo't at lola, para sa bawat pamilyang Pilipino. Millions have you to thank for making their lives better. For the invaluable service you've offered, the country can only be grateful. But while you held the nation's hand through very trying times, I will always remember how you held my hand when I was a child. People know you as a lawyer, column and book writer, university president, agriculturist and farmer, banker, legislator, finally diplomat. Pero para sa amin, ang pinaka-importanteng papel na iyong nagampanan ay bilang ama sa amin at lolo sa inyong mga apo. We love you pa. You will always be in our hearts. Salamat sa lahat.